sometimes you might run into really, really big numbers, which if you try to hand calculate what the Mach 26 of the numbers is, that's going to be really not the smartest idea. So this is why we have to take advantage of our silly yet helpful 4-to-5 function calculators. I am going to show you how this is done. Here's how I'm going to show you how it's done. I'm going to write whatever I put in the calculator on the board so that you can see. So first up, we're going to divide 2137 by 26. And on my calculator, that gives me a number of 82.192307 blah blah blah. And then, because what we are, what we want is the remainder, we are going to subtract 82 from the number. So 82.19 blah 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 subtract 82. So we just get this value. So that's going to be 0.192307. And then we're going to multiply this remainder by 26. So 0.192307 multiplied by 26. And that's going to give me a number of 4.999 something, which we'll just call 5. So 5 will be 2137 in Mach 26. And what letter does that coordinate to? That maps onto F. So